I forgot to head over there first before I started recording. Well, hello, friends, and welcome back to the channel. I'm Handington, and today we're continuing Epic, the humorous RPG. We are here. This is probably the end of the game, so I might as well save. Save at the cave. Alrighty, oh boy, oh boy. You unlock the golden door, and the key melts in your hand.
M&M's, the milk chocolate melts in your mouth, not in your hand.
Ew, now I have key goo all over me. I almost called it coo goo. Is save gem right next to a sleeping dragon. How convenient. Oh my gosh, look at that cute little dragon. Look at that cute little derpy dragon. Highly zoom in the derp derp. I'm naming you Derp Derp, the dragon. Alrighty, boss time. You poke the dragon in the nose. Boop!
Ever do that again?
Beep!
And it awakens with a loud roar.
Ah!
And now it attacks you.
No!
It's dragon time! Dragon Quest, Green Dragon. Haha, we are all stronger. We're all just punching this dragon. How many of you have ever watched the TV show Jane and the Dragon? That used to be on Kubo, and we beat the boss. Yay, we earned 1667 experience. That was a year. 4 levels for Gallus, 5 levels for Lilith, and 5 levels for Cain. And found an egg. Yummy, delicious, nutritious egg. It was sitting on an egg. Oh no, it was a mother. Oh, that was the next line. Kind of saw that coming, to be honest.
Plan on murdering me in my sleep.
What? No.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean it. Sob, sob. So what happens now?
Well, we should probably wait for Brovania to release the next update.
You mean that's it?
For now. I guess there's still side quests in the demo. There's plenty of secrets to be found. Wow. Well, another good CGI show that also still kind of holds up these days is The Adventures of Piggly Winks. If any of you would watch that on PBS, try checking that one out if you just feel like checking out. I feel like we should just head to town. Actually, I have a teleport scroll, don't I? Teleport scroll, yes! We can just warp right over here. That makes it easier. And now to find the children. The children of town. Hooray! Well, you found me. But you still need to find Luda.
I thought you were Luda.
No, you're Ella. Talk to Tim. He's the one in the red shirt. Talk to Tim. He's the one in the red shirt. I guess we're still missing one of the kids in the mine? Unless we can hit over here. The bridge is out.
I'm not talking to you anymore.
Nope. So I guess I missed a child in the mines. Let's talk to the mother. She wanted us to go on an adventure. We're done with our adventure.
Well, I found her, Mom.
And he's gonna help me hunt a dragon. We already killed the dragon, though. And, I felt bad, but I actually was lying because I really still just wanted to kill a dragon. I'm a cold, heartless, bloodthirsty evildoer.
That's wonderful, sweetie! You're actually going on a quest!
Yada yada.
Time to spend some more money on things. What shall I have? I shall buy. We're going to buy a whole lot of arrows for, what's his name? The guy from, The Happening. We're gonna get 300. We can buy more bucklers. I own one buckler. I'm replacing our economy with a buckler-based economy. I am buying hundreds of bucklers. Yep, look at that. We're just draining our money on bucklers. I'm replacing this whole monetary system with bucklers. Look at that. Look at that. Look at how many bucklers we can buy. It's still going! It's it's still going. We're just still buying bucklers. So much level grinding has happened. There we go. 656 bucklers. We have $20,020. I think that's enough bucklers for right now. No, if we're gonna get rid of all of our money, we might as well do it. Is there a maximum amount of bucklers we can buy? I now own 1,006. I now own 10 bucklers. Look at all the bucklers! It can only count up to 99! Look at all the bucklers we have! A basic shield! The egg. Oh, wait. There we go. A green dragon's egg. Boss key, yada yada. Auto sort. Look at all the bucklers we have! And tons of arrows. I'm gonna use one of our save gems here. So many battles, so little time I have in my existence. And I'm spending it fighting so many battles. Yay, we found a buckler! But we found another buckler, so everything is fine. Alright. And away we go! Yeah, kobold must die. Another branching path. Where do we go? What do we do? Think we wander. I think that too. Oh, well that makes it simple. Alright, and up we go! Please tell me you're a secret. With the frizz? No way. Aww. Cruising on down kobold. Feeling just like Langston Hughes. Next thing that you know, you're feeling... Wah-ha-ha-hoo! Octopuses are mean. Slurping on a sound wave. Which I imagine is actually surfing on a sound wave, but it's more fun to mess up the lines. Swinging through the stars. Unintelligible gibberish. Something, something, something Mars. On the magic school bus. Ralph Gaydon. At you. Hop on the magic school bus. Something Plankton too. Take that. I'm just speaking the magic school bus. Rock the river of lava. Ah! On the magic school bus. It's a wild thing to do. So strap your bones back to the seat. Come on in and don't be shy. Just to make your day complete. Might get baked into a pie. Level up for all of us. That's right, Gallus. Walk. Do the Gallus dance. Do-do-do-do-do. And then we enter a battle. Help me. Okay. Well, we murdered him dead. Nice and dead. You won't be living for a while now. And did we go over to this side already? We did. We did, we did, we did. And now we continue downwards! I wonder if even the rest of this is possible for us to complete. There are the side quests, like he said, but... I don't know. I feel like we've explored most of this cave. I mean, this is the last direction, and we have thoroughly gone through the entire place. Okay. Oh good, there's more branching paths. Kill, maim, destroy. That was the show not picked up by Cartoon Network. As opposed to destroy, build, destroy. Which, was allowed. The others I do not remember. Because they were terrible. I'm gonna head upwards. I feel like there will be a dead end. His buckler was defending him from instant death. Good. That means the system is working. We found another buckler! Yes. Rob them all. Rob them of their bucklers. So, in case I'm missing something, you can play this game for yourself and try and find it out, because I believe this will be the last episode of the series. I had fun. I hope you had fun. But I know I will cringe at some of my older Scratch games, especially the ones that Scratch messed up. Because sometimes they would just delete assets randomly, and I'd be like, what? Why? That was a problem when I first did the Five Nights at the Krusty Krab, which, for some reason, Scratch also has not been put... They didn't put it back up. I'm annoyed with that, because I worked so hard on those. Those were, like, my most popular series. And then 1 and 2 were both knocked out, but 3 is still up, and that was the glitchiest one of all, because I wasn't able to test it very much. I believe that's it for the cave. So we're going to teleport again to the town and just do the only sensible, reasonable thing that we can do. We are draining all of our money. Yes. 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 Look at that. Everyone must carry around bucklers. And Gallus, having the ability to put bridges in his pants, can just keep thousands. Goodbye, money. Hello, bucklers. We're almost done. We've almost completely drained the economy of all money except bucklers. We did it. We own 1,650 bucklers. We can't end there. We gotta sell some stuff. We gotta sell all of our jelly. We don't need jelly. What? Sword plus? We don't need sword pluses. Let's see what else we can sell. The stars. We don't need any more stars in the sky. All we need are bucklers. That is the only thing we will need. The only thing we will ever need. Scales? Ha! Medium shields? They're not bucklers. We gotta get rid of those. And let's just make it a nice even set of arrows, so it's just 999. There we go. And now, with all the money we have earned, we can buy more bucklers! Bucklers! 24! It's 25! We have to sell one more thing to get another buckler! What shall we sell? Blue potions? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we can now afford more of those. Sell a buckler? No way, are you crazy? We can't do that. Wow, that's worth a lot of money. The poison bow. Save gem. Blue. 50. Ah, darn it. Well, you know what? We don't really have too much of a use for this anymore. So we might as well sell that for a couple more bucklers. Let's buy, there we go. 14! Alrighty. You know what? That's good enough. That is good enough. Yes! Yes! Yes, my buckler army! Save gem. Wow. Over 2 hours and 52 minutes. And now we deal in just bucklers. How much is that milk? That'll be 2 bucklers, please. I have thoroughly enjoyed this playthrough.